This is the gold medal match for mixed 5.5 levels, 65 to 69 years old here at Nationals 2024 in Mesa, Arizona. Scoreboard just to our left, casting a shadow over the kitchen section. Zero, two, one. Thank you. I shout to the feet to end that point. Ball just barely staying in there at the back. Zero four two. 1-4-1. Four, two. Four, four. 5-4-2. Five, five, one.
Plan.
spray point. Five, eight, one, timeout.
So he said what they did. I said, well, did you trust him? He said, well, our equipment guy looked at him. I said, I don't feel anything. I can't see how you're going to feel that. He said, no. And they got to move in.
Six, eight, two. Nine, seven, two.
Right out.
7-9-1. Eight, nine, two. Fault called for the push off. So if your foot is on the kitchen line, you cannot push off to get an overhead like she did. Sometimes players are confused by that rule, but that's how that works. Timeout.
Dive in.
9-10-1.
First time
you guys, tied up 10-10-2.
Yep.
I can't talk to you any longer.
Apologize there, it was 11-10 was the score. Now it's 12-10. And so that's game one, 12-10. Really nice work there, buddy. We'll be back in a moment with game two. Two. 402. Zero, 042. 142. Fault called on serving, which that is extremely rare for that to be called, but he might have been significantly over the line. Good job by the ref catching that, but that is very unusual for that to be called, just because it's hard to spot a lot of times. Nice job by the ref. The player did agree with the foot fault call, so. 422. Five, 2-1 is the correct score. Seven, 2-1. Timeout. Two, two. 922. Ten two two. Two here in game two, and we will go to a game three. Back in a moment. Zero, 3-1. Three, 0, 2.
You're awesome.
fault called on right side gentleman here on the near side. Two, three, one. Four, four, one. Five, four, one. Four, five, one. Like it was into me. Pause the video and decide for yourself whether that was in or out. It looked in the moment like it was just in, but you know, the players make the best call they can. It's a lot of times difficult to tell, especially with shadows and things like that. Thank you. 541. And they'll switch ends at 6 here in game 3. Back in a moment. Four, 6-1. And a push off foot fault again. 5-6-2. And once again, push off foot fault. So unfortunately, that type of thing is a very bad habit that players don't catch in rec, because obviously you can't, without a ref standing there staring at the feet, they're not going to catch that. So it's things like that people play every day in rec, and you get used to where your feet are, and then you come out to a tournament, you get called for foot fault. So if you don't want that to happen, be super careful in rec so you're not practicing with your foot on the kitchen line. Eight, 6-2, timeout. Nine, 6-2. Thank you. 791.
Good job, Pam. Great job. One more. Let's go. Keep moving.
892.10-8-1, timeout. And there it is, 11-8 here in game three. Great job, everybody. Really nice matchup between these two teams. Congratulations to both the gold and silver medalists. Great playing all day.
Good job. Well, you know what? You're out here, right?
Yeah. I accidentally won last year, so I got a gold medal.